You know, I look at his trip to the border recently. Like, if, you know, it's an election year, so it's probably why he's doing it. But whatever it takes, whatever it takes, whatever political pressure is needed, I think he's correlating a very low approval rating with his performance and his just inability and his unwillingness to address the border issue. So, yes, I do believe it's political, but whatever it takes, whatever, like, leverage points we have.